Hello, this is Genevieve, a technical writer at cPanel, the hosting platform of choice. Today I'm going to show you how to customize web error pages. Error pages inform visitors about problems when they attempt to access your website. Each problem has its own status code and error page. Customizing an error page allows you to provide a link to users to return to your home page. To get started, let's log in to cPanel. Here we are in the cPanel home interface. You can type error pages in the search text box or scroll down to the advanced section and click error pages. The error pages interface will appear. If this account manages more than one domain, select the desired domain from the managing menu. I'm selecting example.com. Next, select the error code that you wish to customize. The common error codes appear in a list under Step 2, under Edit Common Error Codes. If you cannot find the one that you're looking for and wish to access all of the 400 and 500 error codes, they can be found under the tab Show All HTTP Error Status Codes. I'm going to work with the classic 404 Not Found. The error codes editor interface will appear. On it are some shortcut tags and an editor window. Clicking on a shortcut tag will insert it into the editor window. You can type your HTML code directly into the editor window or copy-paste it in. I'm going to save some time and paste mine in. Now that your message is finished, scroll down and click Save. A confirmation message will appear. From here, you can go back to the editor page or return to the error pages screen using Go Back. If you want to test the error page, simply navigate to a page that does not exist. I would like to thank you for joining me today in this review of cPanel error pages. For more information about cPanel, the web hosting platform of choice, go to cPanel.com or follow cPanel on Twitter. Let us know what you thought about this video in the comments, and subscribe to our channel on YouTube. Thank you for watching.